what happened there. But it just went off, so I'm just going to go in and play some casual stuff. But first of all, I'm just going to go to options here. I'm going to play this music. This music is nice and calm. Let's have a look. Okay, let's give some music to this. Oh yeah, that's right. Virtual hugs to you, whoever that is that just turned up. Sorry, I'm just bringing up the live chat now. That's it for all cover. Because YouTube can be a little slow at times. Be a little slow. Hopefully you're going alright. I know I am. I'm just cruising along. Just cruising along. Hey, Brendan, virtual hugs to you, my friend. Yeah, that's right. Just dancing for no reason other than I can. Oh, hi, prone to be floppy. Virtual hugs to you. I'm just going to get into some ranked games here. I got a bit of insomnia. I can't sleep. So let's get into this ranked tournament thing. I'm going to do some ranked head-to-head. End of the season is 11 days, so I'm going to try and get better than this 904 bronze. Do tell me if the music's too loud. I can't tell. It takes a little bit of time to get into the game, so I'm just going to go and stuff around with some stuff in the background here. Let's have a look. Oh, here we go. Looks like we're playing against Stone Cold Steve Austin. Booyah. Dealing with the high card. I just beat him by one. Okay. What have I got? Oh, I'm in the wrong place. 10-5. Okay. I might have to swap over what I'm doing, but fold. That's alright. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, man, it's like 2 o'clock a.m. and I just realized that I've been watching CAD like an hour past my sleep time, which is usually 1 o'clock. Okay, so what have I got? Three, four connected. I'll check through on that one, see how that's going. He is totally Stone Cold Steve Austin. Do you think he's going to give me the stunner? Okay, so we've got 7, Queen, King of Heart. Check. I really need to move this. I'm just going to move my camera, guys. So, give me a second while I do that. Let me see, advanced settings. Camera video settings, and I think maybe we'll put me over on the lower right. See if that works better. Hi. Welcome back. Probably isn't going to work very well. He's probably swapping over his camera too. How was The Witcher 3? You missed the stream? Oh, I love that game. I can't. In fact, I'm probably just going to do it straight out as all week. Because I found that the gap playing the game in between, I'd just forgotten all the controls. So, yeah. Ooh, he had a pair. Whoopee. Yeah, he knew he wasn't going to get anything out of me if he pushed too hard. That's for sure. That's for damn sure. Ooh, look at that girl in her tight pants, smoking a cigarette. Cool, 50. Might as well. You got Chopper on the wall. Look at all these guys in the background in the bar next door. It's pretty cool. We'll check on that one too. Hey, Barky, bring me a beer. Bring me a beer. Okay, so I'm going to bet on that one. Let's give it a gentle 200. I'm tired and I'm trying not to be, you know. Apparently my body just doesn't want to fall asleep. Just doesn't want to go. Like, it doesn't want to go. How are you, Bruno? Thanks for asking. Just planning the trip to the Gold Coast in April. Gonna be there for Card and Adam's birthday thing, so that'll be fun. Okay, I'm gonna do a value bet here, 200. Yeah, hate that. Yeah, like my body wants to, but my body wants to, kind of, but also I don't have to do a hell of a lot tomorrow, so yeah. But thanks for dropping those likes as soon as you guys came in. It was nice to see you, nice. Oh, damn. Alright. Ran out of bed. He's calling. He's got a 5. Okay, I've got to do a continuation bet of at least 400. Let's see what he's got. He's flat calling. Okay, so he's a calling station. I've got to take that up to at least that. Calling that? Okay. Yeah, okay, so he had a 4. But that was all me. On a split. Yep. On a split because the 10 was there, of course. I am terrible. My PayPal with the money for my contacts raised by card got hacked. Oh, that sucks big time. Yeah, I was wondering what was going on with that. You said that PayPal had been hacked, and I was like, what? So dumb. Okay, so I'm just looking for an inside draw here. Just going to check that. He's going to bet at 100. I'm going to call that flat 100. This is really purely just a value bet. Check. If he bets, then I know that he's got a queen. And I am out. It does. It was a lot of money. Yeah, so that's what I heard too. I mean, I know because my last flatmate, she had the God, I can't quite pronounce it because it's all Greek. Your condition and her I think she had yours anyway, but her cornea just kept on getting sharper and sharper, and there's nothing much that they could do about it. And I know her contacts weren't cheap. PayPal's investigating, but you doubt you see the money again. Damn. How did it get hacked though, bro? Man, it's like there's layers upon layers. Sad. I guess it happens. Yeah, Caroticonus. That's it, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, there we go. Split pot. Okay, I'm gonna do a magic trick. Watch the chip, it's gonna disappear. Freaky. Okay, check. Yeah, so she had that, and I just told her, you just gotta wear glasses all the time, girl. because it just kept on getting worse and worse. And she was a teacher, so she really needed a sight. What was that bet? 100. Okay, it's cool. I think he's got a king. He's going for top kicker. Another 100? Okay, I'm going to call you on that one. Have you got an ace or a 7? No. You just wanted to try and get me out of there. What the hell? What's that about? That was dumb betting. That was dumb betting. I can tell you that right now. I'm guessing my password wasn't strong enough, or it's someone I know. Yeah, man. Yeah, someone might have just logged into your, like, if you had it set to auto on your computer, you never know. Glasses can't help you. Oh, you're going into teaching? Cool. Yeah, well, she was teaching, and... Ooh, look like that. Look at that. Look at that, eh? Got a straight. I really hope this guy isn't watching. Mind you, he won't know. He won't know who I am. Hey, of course you will, Vikings. They have access to the IP where it was hacked and bank details of any transaction, so if it's worth perusing, go seek legal advice and they can sort it. Yeah, man. Virtual hugs to you, crispy bacon. Can't afford legal advice. It's like $100 per hour. Can't you go to the Citizens Advice Bureau or something? Can't they? I should have raised it.
What?
Maybe one of your ex-football buddies, man, might have a connection. Check. Pair of twos, check. How you doing, crispy bacon? Hope you're doing alright. I know I am. He's betting that 550. Okay, that's a fold. You can keep that. Figured as much. Who's betting on some sort of outside straight, as well as having that security of the kings? These guys make me want to vape, so I'm going to vape. Yeah, do look into it, man. There's some legal advice out there that you don't have to pay for. And to go to the Citizens Advice Bureau, I mean, I know it's the same here as it is in Australia. You just go along to the library and they've got an office there. They can always help. But you're all football buddies, you never know. Bound to have links. The old boy network, man, can't keep past it. I feel like the music isn't quite loud enough. What do you guys think? I'm just gonna see what we can get. Get some audio options in there. Save an exit. That's a check. Now they don't know security questions answers. It would be an X or I've been hacked. Still, PayPal can chase it down. No, I'm asking like the old boy network for lawyers. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, might be a Trojan on your PC. At least you're practicing safe computing. Haha, get it, Trojan? Condom? Never mind. Never mind, so dumb. What I bet on that one? Not paying any attention. Okay, I'll call it. Why not? I'm already balls deep. So what are you guys doing for the weekend? Saturday is an all-day stream after I go to the shops. Well, yeah, basically the morning is out, but I'm going to be streaming all day with beer, playing poker. Oh, virus, maybe. Never know. Let's see. Ooh, look at that. Okay, I'm just going to call it. I'm probably going to go all in at some point. I have to go all in. I'm going to go all in. Because it's fun. And I don't like this guy, because he puts me on. Never better, thanks, Mike. Bored, stuck at work, back to normal after having the flu. How you been? Oh, terrible. Yeah, he got that. Oh, no. Oh no, that sucks. Ah well. Wasn't a bad beat flush. I didn't have anything. I had a pair of twos. I guess it's already flush. It's your sister's birthday on Sunday, Saturday. You think you have a date? Oh, really? Uh-huh. This is usually where the cheeky bastard in me would ask, so, two legs or four? never mind. That's just bad. I'm sorry. I've been good at Pirate Hunters Insomnia tonight. It's pretty cool that you got some stuff going on this weekend, though, guys. Nobody got PlayStation. And is this the same guy? Are you serious right now? It's the same fucking guy. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Hope it works out for you, Viking. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Say no more. We got Anna Kournikova offsuit. Looks good. Doesn't play very well. Legs. Luckily. Hey. This time. Oh, sorry. Shut up. You know what'll help me? No, I'm gonna bet on that one. Let's take it up to 200. He's gonna fold. Yeah, he had nothing. Maybe I'll get my money back from this guy. I know what'll help me sleep. Whiskey. Join me for a drink. Two legs, but sometimes I'm all fours. yeah. Folding. Yeah. I was gonna fold that anyway. It's rubbish. Cheers, guys. It's a nightcap for me. Oh, it's good stuff. It's smoky. You can taste the wood. Oh, yeah. Some good stuff. I don't even know what I had. What did I have? Check. Why not? It's a Drisky Wink. It's a... What is it? It's a wider drink. A wider sink. I feel super classy right now. Drinking single malt scotch. Aged for 14 years. Alright, beat him. Hey folks, if you haven't already, and if you like what you see, please do hit the like button. I'm gonna be here for a couple of hours, I think. Is he there? He's just gonna fold. No, he's gonna check, alright. Hey, quick draw, Eddie. Virtual hugs to you, good sir. What did you think of the UK Championship belt matches, my friend? I thought it was inspired. I told a whole story in 2 days, so it was great. What vape do I use? I use a Kangatech. And it is energy drink flavor. Energy drink. And it's a 80-20 VG mix. Well, if he's going to follow me, he's going to follow me for 400, right? Okay. That vape dough. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna do another 500. I'll do 500. See what he does. Is he gonna raise me? I'll show him. Dude, awesome. Tyler is just fucking right. Tyler was awesome. That kid. He's got it going on. I mean, the only thing he's got against him really is his size. I mean, he's shorter than Prince Devitt. I mean, Finn Balor. What did you use? You have a haze one? I am currently on 0.58 ohms, 33 watts. But that's the only thing he's got against him. Otherwise, you know, he's a superstar. And I kind of want to see what's happening next with the WWE belt. Is it going to stick around there? Are they going to bring it to the main... they're not going to. It's going to stick around there on the network. I don't know what the plans are there. He's won. They're nice. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna raise. Let's go to 400. Booyakasha, let's see if he can do it. Ooh, he does it. Good on him. Good on him for doing that. Oh my god, straight off the block. Okay, I'm gonna check. I don't wanna scare him off yet. I'm gonna bet. Let's do 400, see what's going on. Okay, he's calling it. Fair enough. He's got a king. Ooh! Why do you follow me? Yeah, they're gonna make it like 205 live, I think. Great. Great Viking. Yeah, I think they're gonna make it like 205 live too, but I haven't seen any reports of what's going on. I haven't been looking either, so that's a big thing. But I think, as a wrestling fan, the whole event was just fantastic, and if we can see more of That battle between those final two guys, man, I will be more than pleased. I want to see that feud rock out. I also want to see that guy come back from Blackpool, whatever his name was, the big tall guy, the bald guy. He had the right intensity. He's a superstar in the making. And I think if they keep floating Neville into it, they're going to be fine. And once in a while, make an appearance. Because he's a draw. You know, he's a draw. If you say Neville's going to turn up, the Red Arrow's going to be fired. Damn. But it's going to end up with Neville having both the belts from 205, you know, the Cruiserweight and the UK thing. I can see that happening. And I think that would be just amazing. Okay, I got a bet. See, 350. Tommy End was great to see him. Yeah, I'd only seen like a little bit of him on NXT leading into it, so I was kind of surprised to see him even turn up. I think I'd seen him in like two matches on NXT. So, yeah. Good. I might win back everything the guy stole from me last time. Making him heal was the best thing for him. Yeah. That's for Neville. Yeah, definitely. I was thinking of doing a bit of a podcast stream at some point in time too. If you'd like to join in with me on that, drop me a message on Twitter, because I know you've got the knowledge. Damn, that's straight to the trips. Okay, let's do this. 250. I'm just milking this guy. Oh my god, I got quads. Okay, I'm gonna check. Let's see what happens now. Okay, he doesn't think I've got anything now. Could have bled him, but love to, man, just let you know. Okay, cool, because I've got the right stuff here to do it with. I've got just 1 sec, I've just got to pull something out, because I'll just drop to pure recording onto this thing rather than using a headphone mic, and then we can I can clean it up later. But yeah, so I haven't watched a lot of NJPW. Do you know much about that? I only know who's come out of it more than anything else. I am liking the look of Okada, but I'm not even sure if he's still there, you know? So that's my knowledge. That's my knowledge pretty much healed. Bet, let's do this. Why not? Got two pair?
Uh-oh.
Nope, he doesn't have two pair. But yeah, I'll kind of want to set it up for February anyway, and I'll have the new computer in there. Then we can just chat about it, do a live thing as soon as we can, you know. They show the wrestling here live as it happens, so I'm pretty much ready to go on WWE. But yeah, drop me a message on Twitter, see what you got. This guy I was playing just before took me out, and I called him Stone Cold Steve Austin. Because look, that's how Stone Cold would dress. Maybe Goldberg. Maybe Goldberg would dress more like that. Goldberg. Goldberg. It's good. I'm just trying to get over this insomnia right now. How's your injury at the moment, bro? He bit like he had a king. What? What? Yeah, he bit like he had a king. But he didn't have a knife. Smoked. What? Where? Quitty Hearts Tour Clubs, there we go. I love listening to his podcast, so I got 2 pair there, that's nice. Better get back wrestling again. Getting better back wrestling again. Oh, cool, man. Who are you wrestling for? Oh, yeah. This is going to be good. Check. Got a bet? Damn it. Killing him on those 2 Ps. 2 pairs. Oh, he had nothing. What was he trying to do? Just quickly do something, guys. Let's get a do this thing. Let's have a look at the card, and that's no. Hey, Andre from Hungary. Virtual hugs to you, my friend. Good to see you. Hoping to start wrestling with NHPW here in Perth, but mostly backyard show for like 40 people. 40 people is still 40 people, right? You know? The company that I used to work for here. We had like 150 people, but you know, we didn't do many shows. Like, and all I was doing was calling. I was just doing commentating, which was fun, but you know, wasn't anything rough. Sorry, guys, just got to do something quick. Check. Had a pair of twos. Had a queen. That's me winning again. Playing while working? Yeah, I'm playing while you're working. But it's like 2:38 a.m. Not quite. I'm not working. Not working at the same time I'm doing this. No. I'm just, let's try something out here. See what this does. Eddie did. Check. Okay. Taking this out. Check. All right. No. Falling on that one. He's pretty good on the old flushes. Yeah, that's how you started? Nice. Yeah. I hope you're not hurting that earthquake. Oh, no, bro. No earthquakes here. No earthquakes here. And if you're saying I was in hospital, I wasn't. That's for sure. Oh, ages ago I was. Like, months ago. But I'm all good. I suddenly hit by a car. Then I got grazes and bruises. That's it. And the earthquakes are happening like miles away from where I am. Yeah, I was going to do the manager thing there for a while, but I was like, that's a lot of time and I just can't be bothered. Here's a whiskey. Yeah, Kurt Angle Hall of Fame. I went nuts on that. Like, I marked out big time. It's good to see that, you know, there's been a big nod, because, I mean, even though Kurt Angle wrestled a lot longer in TNA, he definitely had a huge influence on the shape of what happened in WWE for those years that he was there. What was there, 4 years? Nope. Maybe longer. I can't remember, actually. Maybe longer, but he was definitely in TNA for longer. Almost twice as long. You cried, you were saved? Yeah, right? I was like, oh my god. No, this cannot be. This is the best thing to happen all year. Ah, cool, 151 up. Andre, you watch wrestling? We're just talking about the wrestling. Well, in particular, WWE. Let's check this one. And what do you have, what do you have sort of streaming-wise? Oh, Brandon, you can't find the vape? Ah, no. What, the one I've got? I can't even remember what the song's called, it's so long. You heard about WWE. Yeah, I'm not even sure they even went to Hungary, to be honest. I know they've had Hungarian wrestlers. East Jack and clubs, come on clubs. Come on more clubs. Alright, check through on that one. But you thought it's a US sport? No, it's all around the world, man. All around the world. I mean, the US have the biggest company, that's for sure. Let's do that 1.2k. And I believe him, he's just following. Okay then, I'm gonna take you out. I'm gonna take you out. Let's take you out. You got it? Yeah, didn't think so. Kurt needs to come back. Yeah, well, he can't, unfortunately. He is fucked. After he, after he was addicted to painkillers and just anything to kill his pain, he wrecked himself, man. He seriously wrecked himself. His neck is shot. Not real wrestling. We know that. We know that. But here's another thing. You try falling on your back 250 days out of the year and see what feels real. Also, it's really just a storyline. People get affected by things like television shows all the time. We know it's scripted. A friend of mine once said that to me. At a pub, you know it's fake, right? And I went, yeah, and I bet you cried at Game of Thrones last night. Same thing. Except falling on your back 250 days out of the year. I don't care who you are. Oh, cool. I got from level 36 to 37. Full Yakasha, been waiting to grind that out. Still waiting on your Royal Rumble spot? I do, this hurts a lot, man. Take it from me. Yeah, man. It's not friendly. It's live stunt work. Live stunt work. Alright, let's do the check on this one. The guys are in phenomenal shape. That's just a pure fact, though. Yeah, WWE is going to war with NJPW, man. That's right, sorry, I missed that earlier. Brendan, yeah. I mean, Noah's got bought out, right? Noah, they owe too much money. I know a friend of mine went over to wrestle for Noah. But it definitely looks like they're going to cause some noise over there. Hey, you trying to be a new morning guy or something? Hey, Neo, how's it going? Virtual hugs to you, my friend. No, I just had insomnia and I thought, okay, I'm just going to drink some whiskey, play some casual games of poker. Oh, okay. Oh, he wants to go to party. Just say no. Yeah, thought you had a chance. The chops are the most shit. Coming away with those red marks all over you? Can't be right. Kenny Omega. Yeah, man. He's gonna turn up with the Rumble. You know it. You just know he is. You just know it. There's just no other way. Damn straight. I'm not sure how loud I am, but I'm trying to keep it quiet for the fat legs next door. Okay, so that's that one. In Hungary, the WWE is popular. Well, in Hungary, I guess, you know, it doesn't have to be. What is popular there? Football. What's the most popular sport there in Hungary? It's got to be football, right? Join your crusade and switch to PlayStation and to add overlay support for PS4 streaming. Yeah, I wish. It'd make it so much easier. Wouldn't have to buy all the gear. But I'm gonna buy all the gear. Problem is, it just narrows it down. Like, even if you could put all the flash stuff, you know, up there and doing all that. Yeah, football. But no, popular swimming. And a Hungarian's pretty good at the athletics, all that sort of stuff. Yeah. Howdy y'all. Oh god, you never used Texas slang. That was so hard. Virtual hugs to you, Evil McNinja, deep in the heart of Texas. Check. Water polo, that's a big thing. Okay. Check. I'm just playing some poker, trying to get over some insomnia. Doing my thing. Drinking a whiskey. I guess my life is easy. And wrestling, boxing, MMA, kickbox. Oh yeah, big on the MMA. Yeah, I know there's a couple of large lads that have come out of there. Boxing, definitely. Good at the old pugilism. No, I'm not betting on that. He's just trying to scare me now, and I need to scare him. I can't believe I got exactly the same guy, though. Like, that's literally the same guy I played before. It doesn't happen in this game. Usually it just moves past. The good thing about this game is I don't know if he's on Xbox or PC or whatever, because this is cross console, cross everything. And right now we're at the back of a laundrette. Call 300, why not? Let's coffee and Diet Dr. Pepper for you this morning at 7:50 a.m. Dr. Pepper. I love that stuff. Straight black coffee for you at 8:49. Have you ever heard of Katinka Hozu? I can't say I have, unless I'm pronouncing that totally incorrectly, and I have. Okay, let's call. I want to see what he's got. 10-9. Okay, yeah, it's straight. That was done with me. Dodgy Gaming with DS Mango 2.0. Virtual hugs to you, my friend. Hey, and thank you very much, Quick Draw Ready, for coming on. Virtual hugs to you. Turn up sometime.
What? Oh.
Later. Drop me a message on Twitter to talk about that wrestling thing. Brendan, sounds like you know some wrestling stuff too, so we'll have to talk about that as well. Maybe a trio podcast of some sort, live stream. And it's good to see you, Mango. How are you? Welcome to my insomnia stream. I'm going to have a hard day tomorrow, but that's what's always going to happen. Can you guys hear that? That's the faulty fire alarm. There's not actually a fire going on. It will shut up soon.
Yeah!
Yeah, there's nothing. It's not going to go off. It's now crying wolf. And there's someone out in the lounge, so I know. Yeah, I think the battery's going dead, but it's like 8 feet in the air, so... But it goes off at around 3 o'clock in the morning every morning. For the last 3 days. So it could be anything. It could be temperature change. But I'm pretty sure it's hardwired, so there might just be a faulty line. They were on the roof the other day doing painting, so they might have shaken something loose. Why did I bet on that? I wasn't paying attention. Fire! Ah, oh, man. Yeah. Good on you, Eddie. We'll see you there. Yeah. Drops to knees. Give me Dr. Peeper. Give me Dr. Peeper, Evil McNinja. Bearded, what? That is criminal. Lol. Lol. So, Mango. Evil McNinja, what do you guys got to do for the weekend? Do tell me. I'm nosy. I want to know what's going on in your lives. Because I'll be playing this and GTA 5. And then I'll be working. Yeah. Oh, I wonder if I could ship you some wall. Yeah, that's right. Usually hardwired with battery backup. Yeah, that's what I would have thought too, Mango. Yeah, so I think they've shaken something loose. Because the battery wouldn't make that noise if it was plugged in. Check. I've taken to watching a couple of vapors on YouTube. Well, the ones in Oz are better at least in apartments, etc. Should be able to ship soda. Non-perishables are usually okay. That's true. That's where we get our Dr. Pepper from here in New Zealand. So, make it here, that's for sure. I know that because it's got corn syrup in it. All the other drinks here, all the other soft drinks here have just sugar, not corn syrup. What the hell? Nope, that's a fault. He's back up on me again, because I wasn't paying attention. Mike, my life is incredibly boring as if. I'm going to visit my parents on Saturday. I haven't seen them since Christmas. They live 30 minutes away. Fair enough. Mind you're in the big cities, because spread out in Dallas. God, that city's just so spread out. The whole Dallas-Fort Worth. It's unnecessarily large. It's unfeasibly large. Okay. Here's a bet. Because I've got to get some value out of this. Have I said something bad? No, you haven't said anything bad, mate. I just couldn't work out who that person was. Who was that person that you described before? Do I have to Google them? So that's Katinka Hosu. I'm not even sure I'm saying that right, so... I'm gonna Google that. I'm not even sure if it's a person. Let's see if that's it. Oh, right, she's a swimmer. Oh, she's that swimmer. Oh, yes, I have heard of her. She's 3-time Olympic champion.
Right.
Yeah. You have to shop for a few clothes. That's nice. Check. As you're away from the beginning of Feb. Yeah. Oh, come on, we only have about 15 million people yet. Yeah, only 15 million in the whole. Yeah. We've got 4.5 million people here in New Zealand. All up. P.S. If you do ship a proper Dr. Pepper, none of this diet stuff. Yeah, don't get him that weak stuff. How many times is the chick in the background going to threaten that poor guy with death? It does look like that, isn't it? She's just sneaking around, doing her thing. I'm going to just go over here, see what they're doing. And you're going to Copenhagen for 5 days. Nice one. What are you going there for? Yeah, I don't know what the hell happened just there. I think those guys are playing poker on that table. She's posing over there. Oh, look at that booty. Look at that booty. 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 I'll see if I can see his cards. Look at your cards, buddy. Look at your cards. Nah, he knows what his cards are. 23 million, you're thinking, all of Australia? That's right, yeah. There's a Metallica concert you have tickets for with your brother. Oh, nice one, bro. Wow, the whole country of Australia? Yeah, that's about right. Australia's a relatively young country, you know. It's not heavily populated, it's not very easy to get to for the rest of the world either, so... Swanson is bay. Yeah. Most of it is desert, admittedly. Yeah. No, that's a no. I'm folding on that one. I like his tough labels that he's got. Rude Captain. And Helmet Laws Suck. But this is a live guy that I'm playing from across the world. He's sitting there doing pretty much the same thing I am. Maybe he's next door, I don't know. Playing on his PC, doing his thing. Yeah. Then we have two kinds. Here, one with pure cane sugar, one with corn syrup. But a toast should be some. Cane sugar. Yeah, and do the cane sugar. Oh, the corn syrup. It actually makes you feel ill. Like, I was joking about it before, but that stuff's not good. There's something about a $120 bottle of whiskey. It just gets me every time. Alright. FYI, look well, dears. Thanks, man. I think it's the haircut. Yeah, I'll be taken off to sleep at some point, though. Probably in about 15 minutes. Oh yeah, the cane sugar is delish. Are we following each other on Twitter? You know she's gonna get that stuff on Amazon, bro. It's gonna get shipped out here. Oh, I got a chance. Let's do this. Let's bet. Let's go. Let's do this. And thank you, Mango. Something about a 400 bottle of whiskey. I've had drinks of it. Yeah, I'm digging that. I can't wait till I have to go back to the barber's again. Needs a bit of tidy up.
Oh, hey.
If I could do it myself, I would, but I can't, so it's going to pay a guy 20 bucks. Ooh, look at that. Let's go for a 4 times the big blind. What is the big blind, anyway? That's cool. Let's go there. What is Jolt Cola? Surge? Yeah, show him some Jolt or some Surge. Yeah, that stuff, dude. Dude, that's some stuff. Okay, this is cool. This is all dangerous. What's it gonna do? Well, you know what? I'm just gonna do a raise. I'm gonna do it. Let's just do it. If I lose, this is me for the end of the night. And I'll go to bed. I'm not losing. Unless a king or an ace comes down. Full house.
But none.
Boo, yuck, shut up. I took him down. I took him down. He went downtown. That's where he went. It was a very short trip from uptown to downtown. Oh yeah, let's go. Check. It's basically like Red Bull Monster, just as a soda without tasting like medicine. Yeah. Okay, you're gonna keep watching but do some real work? Okay then. Damn, all in paid off. It certainly did. Okay, let's do a check on there. I can't believe he called it, though. He only had top kickers, that's not good. I should have bet on that one. I reckon you got an ace. Okay, let's call you. He's just not going to give me a free river, really. Check. Gonna do it? You have to do 1200 though.
Uh-huh.
You got it? Didn't have it. He didn't have it. At least he's got an ace 3. What was he looking for? What an idiot. Alright, now he's getting desperate and I will take him down. It's time to go downtown. His score is 300. Okay, cool. Yeah, no, it's good stuff, man. It's good stuff. Legit. You know I don't have anything. You can just keep my small pile. Ace King. And a Quantico that looks good, doesn't play very well. And that's now a dated joke, so it doesn't make any sense. And yeah, Andre, that swim is incredible. I just looked her up before. Okay, I'll call you. Let's do this. Let's do this. I've got Jack 8. What do you got?
Oh?
He's got 10-9. Okay. Okay, dude. Oh, no. Pair of 8s. He needs a pair of 9 or a 10. Yep, there we go. I took him downtown. I put him on a train. I took the brakes off and I pushed him downhill to failure land. I think I am going to play a little more. Did I watch Grandma's Boy? No, dude, I didn't. That's what I should have done instead of doing this. Mind you, I would have been laughing, so that wouldn't have helped at all with the insomnia. Not at all. And guys, guys, if you don't know who Neo Beowulf, Evil McNinja, everybody in here is a streamer. Just go up and listen and subscribe to everyone. It's so much easier for me just to say that. I'm just going to quickly tap something. I'm going to do some play here. Character double oh so sad. That's right. Funny, Brendan, what you posted in our Snapchat group. Alright. Let's have a quick look at what's going on. What the hell was that? Did he just come out of the ground in a weird way? Okay. Just call 100. That is a terrible outfit. With your flip-flops and your terrible thing going on. He's got a queen. He's gonna bet. See, I reckon if you can get right in there, you can actually see the cards, like, right under that gap there. That's gonna be a fold for me, mate. Maybe I should have stuck it. Now I know how he's gonna bet. A Blair LeBouf. Virtual hugs to you, my friend. Welcome to my insomnia. How are you doing? What are you doing this weekend? I've been asking everybody. I've been asking everybody what they're doing this weekend. Why are they playing in a meat locker? Seriously, this is gross. I mean, I like steak and all, but... Okay, that's a body bag. That is definitely a dead dude. I've never noticed that before, and I've played this game many, many hours. Blah! I'd say the location of the game is a bit more off than his outfit, right? Yeah, now that I'm looking at it. Yeah. Is it over, or my YouTube sucked? Tell him that he's got a refresh. It's not over. There we go, that's already done. Call 1K, why not? Why wouldn't I? Because that will help me lose. He's got a 7. I just want to see what he's got. I don't care right now. He had a pair of 4s. And a pair of 9s, too bad. Yeah, the volume on my mic's a bit low because I'm talking quiet. Let's show that. Because everybody's asleep and I'm not. Wow, did you hear that? It's just with total sleep readiness achieved. It's like they're reading my mind. Game? Game? Are you reading my mind? Oh, terrible cards though. Yeah, I'll just do a value bet on this. Let's give him that. See if he wants it. Yeah, it's better now? Yeah, you got me. Yeah, so I'm trying not to be too loud. Because an inside straight draw and the flush draw, it's gotta have some value bet on it. Oh, you retweeted the stream? Thank you very much, Blair. Thank you. There's no need to, I'm just playing poker. People are just joining in with me, having a quiet morning whiskey. Well, yeah, it's 3:10 in the morning, it's a morning whiskey. We can call it that, let's be honest. Okay, let's do this bet. Let's take it up to here, 300. If the game was reading your mind, you would probably be playing extreme transparent bikini volleyball. True. Poker is fun and chill though. It certainly is, man. Yeah. Actually, my most successful stream was me playing poker. I was playing with another streamer. That's what I'm going to do this weekend, Saturday. I'm going to be playing with streamers. I would shoot the shiz, have a beer. I should have bet. Damn, that smoke alarm though. Shut up. Don't worry about that alarm, there's no fire. I'm half tempted to go hit it with a stick though. We definitely have a ladder somewhere. Could do that. Okay, I'm gonna bet here. Let's get a 400 bet on that. Yes, but without the sand, it gets everywhere. It does. Certainly does. That means long showers getting sand out. That's what that means. Let's crank it up to 800 then, if you're going to follow me on that. Can't wait till I can use my proper camera. This green screen sucks with this PlayStation thing. Thinking of beaches just reminds me of one of those summer teenage loves that I had, you know? We met around a bonfire. She introduced herself by shouting out, "Hey you, what's your name? You, boy." Which I thought was romantic at the time. It totally wasn't. Ninja, you had a punch-flavored monster last night. It was awesome. Yeah, what was the, was it the tropical punch, the Pacific punch, the what are they called? Yeah, what am I doing that for? That's dumb. I got nothing. I literally have nothing. And a fold next time. See what he does. Oi, what's your name? Yeah, that's what she said. Yeah. Ah, young love. Yeah. Boy, what's your name? Funny. Hi, I'm Mike. Yeah, that's pretty much how it went. Hi, I'm Mike. And I think I was wearing my Jordache jeans at the time, so I was looking pretty smooth. Can't get those anymore, they're vintage. Okay, I can just check on this one. But we had a long walk on the beach and it was pretty nice. It was pretty nice. Tom Charlene, what a pop. no. Seriously? I just checked. I have a 3 and a 6. This guy. This short afro guy. What if he actually looks like that? That'd be hilarious. Excuse me, sir. Do you look like that?
best music. Only the best music you can hear with your ears we play for you now.
Here we go. He was going to... See, if you're reaching forward in this game, you can actually see it, if he's going to knock or not. Okay, he's following me on that one. Not sure that's a smart move. Definitely not a smart move for him. If he bets on this, I will know that he has nothing. Oh, boy, that sounds really good. Yeah, it is. There's variations of it. I'm going to bet... I'm going to bet 650. I don't care if you throw it away, because I've already got your 650. Because I've got two, that's right, two fat ladies. He's raising me? Who the hell does this clown think he is? Okay, let's go. Let's do it. He's got to raise me again. He has to. He simply has to. Because I stuffed it up, I should have been all in. Okay, buddy. If you want it, you've got it. Boom, boom. If you've got two queens? No, you don't. That's you gone. That's it. That's it. That's your shame. He's not gone yet, but you know, I'll take him down. In fact, I'm going to do that pew pew.
Boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom, boom. Because you can. You're going to motor. It's fun. It's good fun. I like it. Long walk on the beach. No, there was nothing. There was nothing bad about it. Honestly, there was nothing bad about it. It was just two 15-year-old kids walking along. That's all it was. And thank you to the 8 people that are here right now, helping me get through my insomnia. Unfortunately, this is getting really good, so I'm not sure how long I'm going to be up. I've got a pair of threes. Let's see what it's got. You're getting me through the workday. That's good. I'm just doing swapsies. You know, you do it for me, and I'm going, why not? I've often thought about doing this shift and changing over my other shift so that I'm doing a night shift, essentially, and coming on at this time.
Another song for you now. Enjoy.
I have roommates, and they keep weird hours, but not from 2 o'clock till 5 o'clock in the morning hours. A wooden leg got stuck in the sand, plus it was on fire. She stood too close to the fire. The romance. Empty virtual hugs to you, my friend. Thank you for coming back. What is this asshole doing? What are these cards? What are those cards right there? They are bum. That's what they are. Quite clearly, bum. Let's change the view a bit here. I want to see him. That flashing thing in the background, whatever the hell that's supposed to be. No, I'm going to fold. Alright. I don't know about you, but it looks like I've got 11 people watching, which is like some kind of record for me. Thank you guys for coming along. Yeah, if you're watching, if you haven't hit that like button already, please do so. If you haven't subscribed, why not give it a subscribe? Every now and then I will be playing poker. And if you're into that, then I'm into you. That sounded gross. That sounded like I was hitting on you for no reason. I'm not hitting on you. Unless you want me to. Then I will. But only if you say yes. Okay, check. Mid pair. Pair of eights. He's going to look at his cards. He's going to look at them for ages. No? Okay. Okay, so I'm going to do a bet. See what we do here. Let's do 350. See what he does. Hey, Basement Dino. I know you're lurking. Virtual hugs to you, my friend. Would our first date be by a campfire? By a campfire? On a hill, out looking across the beautiful Mesa Vista. While romantically the bushfires roar, and we have to wear gas masks. I had a girlfriend who wanted me to wear a gas mask. Too bad it wasn't for anything kinky, she just farted a lot. Alrighty, let's do something. What are we doing? You can never understand this game. It's pretty easy. Well, it's easy to learn. In fact, we can just go. Where is it? Help and options. Okay, well, we won't go through that. We won't go through all that rubbish.
Check. Music now. Let's dance.
But those are the hands. These are the hands right here, my friend. So going from the lowest to the highest. High card, pair, two pair, three of a kind, straight flush, full house, four of a kind, straight flush, and royal flush. Now I have to turn this off. Right, here we go. Check. I better look good with my gimp outfit, that's right. We need someone to play poker with Diaz for watching the stream. Take him to the cleanest, the pig cleanest. So you just thought. That's because you probably went in all in all the time, is that right? Don't bet too high. Win a little a lot, rather than a lot a little. My job, no good example of that because I've been doing all ins. But that's because I haven't trusted his cards. Now keep looking at your cards, buddy. I want to see if I can see them. Apparently you're supposed to be able to see them. I haven't been able to. But he would be perfect, because he looks at his for ages. Let's see if I can get a peeky. Being a dick? No. Yeah, you take all those. Yeah, all in works a lot when people just get super conscious, then they figure out I'm bluffing. Yeah, if you do it 5 times in a row, they're gonna catch you. I know Crispy Bacon has it. Last time I played him, he was pretty drunk, and then I was drunker. And I fell asleep. It was a 15-hour stream with 8 hours of me snoring on a blue screen, because they hadn't quite shut the stream off. I thought it shut the stream off, and I hadn't. You do once and immediately leave?
Fair enough.
No, I love this game. I really do. Yeah, it's way back. It's way back in the list somewhere. But, yeah, there's just... Yeah, you remember it, Mango?
Yeah.
Okay, he's going to bet now. He's going to try and scare me off. But I think I've got him with this king. He's got an ace. Should I call it? I'm going to call it. Let's do it. See what he got. He had a 10 and a 2. He actually just wanted to get out of there. Okay. He'd actually had enough of the game. So I'm going to play another one. Yeah, and Rubsy was going to raid me, but he didn't.
Reach a theory, it don't matter. We bring them all to you now.
Okay, that's cool. 1K tournament. Do 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 do. So what's my rep to the next level? Okay. I'm just trying to work out how much I've got, but let's have a look at the shop and stash. Table items, outfits. What if I can afford any of this rubbish? Well, I could buy a brown coat. I own this one. You know what? I'm gonna change into this.